Here come two lovebirds, a pair of 20-somethings who have not yet engaged in the act of intercourse. Until now.
I did too. This is a lot.
The female initiates the process by inviting her potential mate upstairs.
I don't usually do this, but you want to come upstairs?
Yeah, that would be great.
She removes her formal attire in favor of something more bedroom appropriate.
Wow. You went to the epitome of comfortable.
This is so comfortable.
Yeah, I've heard of this. These are great.
Yeah.
Aren't you hot though?
But each time when she walks to the sea, she looks straight ahead, not at him.
Mood lighting. Mood music.
You know, we don't have to listen to music.
Oh, okay.
Mood food. The female demonstrates her sensuality with a traditional sexy dance. It's important to keep a sense of humor. Lastly, the female allows the male to play out one of his fantasies.
Nice. Oh, you're a good seal, aren't you? Aren't you? Got it.
What happens next is up to your imagination.